Hello, my name is Ilona, and I will continue with my heritage and Eurovision participants and their DNA test results. And today it will be so who? Eldar Gassimo, Ruslana, and Jelko Joksimovic. Eldar Gassimo. 78 West Asian. So, but he's from Azerbaijan, so he, yeah. Okay. And but okay, 7.1 Central Asian, so it's absolutely understandable. But 11% Scandinavian, 2% Baltic, and 0.8 Italian is something interesting. But again, 0.8, it could be just a noise. Even 2%, but in some cases. But in some cases, no, because it's hard really to tell when this is noise and when it's not, because you have to know your family very good, your ancestors very good, to tell when it's correct and not. Because, for example, for my daughter, she had this 0.0, still have, I think, nothing changed, 0.8 Amazonian, which is, yeah, it's not possible, I think. So, but still. Scandinavian, 11%. So, quite a lot. It's really quite a lot. How? How is it even possible? Everything is possible, yes, but still. Because I don't, yeah, it's a problem with my heritage, because 11%, it's like it should be great grandparent, or more like, yeah, or more like great, no, great grandparents or something. But in my heritage, it is also possible that it could be, I don't know, 1,000 years old. And I don't really understand how they assign sometimes these percentages and these I don't know. Except if he really had, which is possible, some ancestor from somewhere from Europe or Northern Europe, because possible, but I don't see really any information about it here. So, next, Ruslana. So, I don't know, she's a Ukrainian. Yeah, looks like she's regular Ukrainian. 65 or almost 60, 60 is European, 18 Baltic. And almost 16 Balkan. It looks very, very, very Ukrainian. If we, yes, or for my heritage, it's like I saw quite a lot of DNA results, not just from my heritage, but for in my on my heritage. Usually Ukrainians are mix of East European, Baltic, and Balkan, usually, not always, but usually. And I think there is no really information about her family, but yeah, it seems that she's very Ukrainian. And next, Jelko, I don't know, Joksimovic, 93.8 Balkan, 2.8 Middle Eastern, But still. Okay, in 3.4 finish. Middle Eastern. I could understand the Middle Eastern for somebody from this Balkan region. And also, yeah, Finnish. I can understand Finnish. Because what I know, Finns are very, well, isolated. Like, they lived for centuries and they didn't really actually mixed a lot with, well, okay, nearest people. Yes, there are Finns in Sweden, in Norway, in all maybe northern Russia, if we talk about Finns, not just Finns from Finland, but also Finnic people. But their DNA is quite, I don't know, distinctive compared to other European DNA because they were, well, kind of isolated. It's not like completely, of course, isolated, but still. So that's why I don't know how. That's interesting, really. How MyHeritage could explain this? Because I don't know, maybe he had some ancestor a few hundred years ago from Finland. Maybe. No, really, it's. Yes, this is surprising. Well, okay, thanks for watching and goodbye.